Hello, it's Flo, and today I want to show you on the HTC Desire HD the new custom ROM released by Blackout Ice Cream Sandwich. This custom ROM has been created by QG2GC, and this version is the version 3.1.1, just better than the previous one, 3.1.0. So we can go on settings there and just show you that this is the last version, the 3.1.1, based on Ice Cream Sandwich with the Sense version 3.6. So this is a good idea to introduce version 3.6, and I really like that. About the camera, because a lot of people are asking to that, the camera is working to take pictures. You can also, it works because this is the version of Sense 3.6, so it works. Also can record a video by this way, you know. And this is just something like that. We have also the possibility to change the quality, to go on different settings there to change it, image adjustment and other things, mod to the camera there with the gallery and different effects here. Okay, also you have on all apps the yes, this is not the Ice Cream Sandwich, so this is the Sense 4, Sense 3.6 and not 0.4. So this is the previous drawer with personalized. We have the widget, the app, you can go to display and sound. And on display, we have some different things as scene. We have 5 different scenes. We can also use different wallpaper as HTC wallpaper, blackout wallpaper. Blackout wallpapers there, so we can use, for example, this one, set this wallpaper. We have different skin there. We have 3 different skins, the blue one, the burgundy, and the HTC. We have lock screen style. We can use the Sense, the Android Ice Cream Sandwich, excuse me, lock screen by this way, you know, and you can apply it. Okay, you also get the music there. And we have to connect it to see that there is maybe music library, media player. Okay, no, where it is, sorry, cancel, media server, music library, no artist. Okay, I have to check if there is Bitsojo included there, but I have no way to show you that because I have no any music on my HTC Desire HD. But Beats Audio is included. Also, what is new, we can back to stock look there. We also have removed some applications. We have the FM radio fixed. I did the battery percent there on the notification bar. We also get the fixed IP ends, the issue for camera flash. Okay, excuse me, camera flash. We also get the reverse on FC and SMS 160 characters in issues, because before we can't send a message with more than 160 characters. We have the sound on device fixed, the full wipe is recommended, and we have aroma no wipe issues. Okay, we have also different things as the MMS and others. We can go on blackout tweaks just to show you that everything is working. We have the Sense tweaks there with smooth rosy, ultra smooth or super smooth to check that. We have also the app drawer columns, how many, 3, 4, or 5. We have the PageNet app drawer if we need. We have the app drawer transparency, transparent or not. We also get the app drawer background image, then you can change by this way, select into an album, for example. I will choose maybe on wallpaper this one just to show you how it works. We have Bliss Quick Launcher there, enable that for different mode. Don't forget to select. Okay, there, so let's go. Just it must maybe restart the launcher. Okay, so it just restart the user interface by this way. Okay. We can see on notification status bar there, we have the recent apps at this place and quick settings here. This is the Sense 3.6 Wi-Fi connection and additional settings there. This is the new toggle if you need it. We have there the wallpaper on the background image for the drawer, as I have asked before. We can continue on our blackout tweaks with this is for sense. We have also the status bar. On the status bar, you can customize quick settings just to check which one you want to use. You can also launch quick and quick settings. If you don't have any notifications, it launch the quick settings automatically. By this way, you know, checking there. Okay, you have the hide icons on the status bar if needed. The clock settings, you can change the clock position to center, for example. And hide AM, PM or date. We have hide icons. You can hide the alarm icon. You can hide the battery icon. Click OK. And the status bar, OK, you have to refresh it. And it must hide the icon for the battery. So just wait, it must restart it. And it's done. There is no battery in here because I have checked to hide it. You can hide different things, you know, there. You have also the battery settings, and then you can use the MIUI bar by this way here. Check or unchecked. Checked, unchecked. You can use the battery textile if you need it also. So just change the size by this way, you know, you get it. We have the pull down menu transparency, stock or transparent default. This is status bar background, transparent if we need. Okay, pull down menu background image. Yes, this is when you get the notification bar there, just to check it to show you how it works. There is some wallpapers here, and I have to check, for example, HTC there. And we have to just use it here. Okay. Unlock screen, you can hide the unlock animations, and on system you have the APM items. You can just use APM by this way, advanced power menu. If you just uncheck airplane, screenshot and reboot, for example, press OK, and there is the new APM, you know. You have the system, haptic feedback, you can just use lowest or lower or stock. Wake with volume, this is just, you have to yes, you need to reboot your restart your system, so I will not show you, but wake with volume is just on the lock screen. You can wake it up with volume button. It don't work because I need to reboot my phone. You have hide keyboard arrows if you want to use it, and recent app style, you can use HTC Sense 4 or default is this one, HTC Sense 4 or Windows Phone 7, for example, is this one. And the HTC Sense 4 is, excuse me now, not that. That is this one. Okay, so you have to check it if you need. You can hide app icons if you need, also on recent update dialog. And you can custom background image there also. So it will launch another one. Let's go to use this one. And here is the background for recent apps. Those tweaks are just amazing because you can just change a lot of things, and everything is maybe needed. You have also extras for the different theme, but this is coming soon. Wallpaper and boot animation, and it will come soon. So thanks one time again for Blackout and the dev to have done all this amazing job. So thanks to QG2GC to have done everything there. Thanks one time again. And let's go to continue to test HTC Desire HD custom ROM. Thanks to follow me, thanks to check the like to this video, and thanks to share it. That's all.